Let's practice the concert E flat major scale. For alto saxophone, it's C major. Everything is natural. For tenor saxophone, it's F major. One flat, B flat. So we'll begin with low C. Moving up to D. E. F. Say the names out loud. G. A. B. And C. We're going to continue into the second octave of this scale, beginning with middle D. Moving up to E, then F, and G, A, B, and ending at high C. Good. So feel free to do the same exercise, descending the instrument, or in any pattern you like within that scale. Great work.